UJC Printing. Have a united day. Excellent choice. Print finished. Please operate responsibly. Have a united day. UJC Printing. The highest quality. Cycle complete. Executing. Print finished. The choice is yours.
Every choice in your life has led you here, to this place, this moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are, or will you choose to become something greater?
Thank you. Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Thank you.
keep moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Hurry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
After 2 weeks in the program, Subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this'll help get Cole off our backs.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Choice is yours. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete. online. Stand by. Finished.
Get inside, now!
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
Me? Can you hear me? I can hear it in my head. Make it stop! Make it stop!
Experimenting on the prisoners. Figures. How long were they doing this? Was the UJC behind this too? Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
What are you doing?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head. Trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon. Should get us up to the tower.
What happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
Not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Final report for me. My patience is at an end. Tonight, while the prison sleeps, I will take matters into my own hands. I will release Mahler's experiments into the wild. No more talk. The time has come for action, and I know that I am right. Computer, initiate the Callisto Protocol. My patience is at an end, Mahler. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
know. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete.
And the program?
Reactivated, under the supervision of Dr. Mahler.
And what do you hope to achieve?
Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Data transfer complete.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Iron.
We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Online. nearby. Have a united day.
The greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor. Via Solitarius.
Via Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor!
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My house.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really up. Thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. This warden has opened my eyes. My pelvis. Now,
Didn't make it back.